Welcome to this presentation. I am Abhay Radhakrishnan, OpenShift architect from Red Hat, and my colleague Santosh, OpenShift architect from Red Hat. Hello, Santosh.
Hey, Abhay.
We will demonstrate how an existing IBM App Connect application can be rehosted on OpenShift with no code changes at all. Managing large application environment can be challenging. Cost to operate is high. There are sometimes unmitigated faults that can cause chaos. And at scale, it can be rather tedious. So by taking an application and simply rehosting in OpenShift, we can benefit from the ease of use, reliability, and scalability that a Kubernetes platform like OpenShift can offer. You can check our earlier video in the link provided for details of an IBM App Connect application running on a virtual machine. Firstly, we will show how we can easily install an IBM App Connect integration engine, leveraging the operators on OpenShift. Then we will demonstrate how we can easily rehost an IBM App Connect application using the same bar file generated for the virtual machine into a containerized deployment on Cloud Pak on OpenShift. Then we will show how we can easily upgrade an IBM App Connect engine from one version to another. Now I welcome Santosh.
I have an existing OpenShift cluster on AWS. I'll go ahead and create a project. I'll call it Demo App Connect. Installing App Connect on OpenShift has been made simpler using operators. In the operator hub, I'll select App Connect. I'll click on the install button. In this demonstration, I select version 1.3. I'm selecting a slightly older version so that it'll be easy for me to demonstrate upgrading of the operator as well. I'll install it in a specific namespace. The installation of App Connect operator has succeeded. I'll go ahead and create an instance of the integration server. I'll call it App Connect server. I'll have to accept the license. There's a license related page on the IBM website, and I'll select the appropriate license out here. I'm installing the 11.0.0.11 R2 version. The installation of the App Connect integration server has succeeded. This is the GitHub repo of the JGrace IVT application. In here, in this directory, we have the bar file of the application. We have not made any code changes as such. We have created a Docker file. In the Docker file, we are using App Connect 11.0.0.11 R2 version as the base image. We are copying the bar file into the desired location without making any changes. And we are modifying a few file permissions. That's it. I'll now build the JGrace IVT application on OpenShift using command line. I'll navigate to the demo App Connect namespace we created earlier. I've started a new build. The integration server now has the updated image. I'll navigate to the route. The application is now up. It is being served by this particular pod, and it's using the 11.0.0.11 version of App Connect integration engine. We can even test the content-based routing. Based on the input parameter, a decision is made. I'll now go ahead and demonstrate the upgrade of App Connect integration server on OpenShift. Click on the installed operators and click on the subscription. You'll have to modify the subscription channel. I'll select the 1.4 version. We now have the upgraded 1.4 version of the IBM App Connect operator running. I'll go ahead and update the App Connect server to use this built image. We now have an upgraded 1.4 version of App Connect running. I'll navigate to the route. The upgraded 11.0.0.12 version is now up. We can even test the content-based routing. Based on the input parameter, a decision is being made. So within the few quick minutes, we were able to demonstrate installing and upgrading App Connect on OpenShift. And also, we were able to show how easy it is to rehost an existing App Connect application onto OpenShift without making any code changes. Thanks for watching.